Hello, hello children. Nice to meet you. It's time to study English. How are you? I hope you're good. I'm good too. Are you ready? Let's start lesson today. The lesson today is Unit 5. He's happy. Lesson 2. Grammar. I would like to show you the funny game, Missing Words, to review lesson 1. Are you ready? Let's play together. Okay, now look at the picture, and you can guess the letter to fill the blank. You have 5 seconds. Time's up. Your answer is letter O. Very good. Clap your hand. Read together. Code. Code. Next picture, please. Easy? Yes. Time's up. Your answer is letter A. Well done. Clap your hand. Read together. Sad, sad. Ready? Time's up. Letter U and letter Y. Very good. Clap your hand. Read. Hungry. One more. Hungry. Five second two. Time's up. Letter I. And letter T. Well done. Clap your hand. Read together. Thirsty. One more. Thirsty. Okay. Are you ready? Answer is letter O. Well done. Clap your hand, please. Repeat together. Hot. One more. Hot. Good. Okay, the last one. Are you ready? Up. Your answer is letter A and letter Y. Well done. Clap your hand. Now read together. Happy. Happy. We stop game here. Okay. Now repeat, please. Happy. Sad. Hungry. Thirsty. Hot. Cold. Good. Are you ready? Let's start new lesson. Now look at the picture and tell me. Is she a girl or a boy?
Yes, she a girl.
We use she's or she is. Repeat the she's. She is.
Good.
Is he a boy or a girl?
Yes,
he's a boy. We use his or he is. Repeat, please. His. He is.
Good.
You remember a girl. We use she's or she is. A boy. We use his or he is.
Good.
Now look at the picture and tell me, how does he feel?
You can guess?
Yeah, she's happy. Listen, please.
She's happy.
One more.
She's happy.
Repeat, please. She's happy. One more. She's happy. Good. How does he feel? You can guess? Yeah, he's sad. Listen, please.
He's sad.
One more.
He's sad.
Repeat, please. He's sad. He's sad. Well done. How about this picture? How does he feel? You can guess? Yeah, she's hungry. Listen, please.
She's hungry.
One more.
She's hungry.
Repeat, please. She's hungry. One more. She's hungry. Good. Next picture. How does he feel? You can guess? He's thirsty. Listen, please.
He's thirsty.
One more.
He's thirsty.
Repeat, please. He's thirsty. He's thirsty. Is he? Yes. You can guess? How does he feel? He hot. Yes. Listen, please.
He's hot.
One more.
He's hot.
Repeat, please. He's hot. One more. He's hot. Last picture. How does he feel? You can guess? She's cold. Listen, please.
She's cold.
One more.
She's cold.
Repeat, please. She cold. Again. She cold. Good. It's time to practice. I have a funny game for you. The name of the game is Magical Flower. I have a lot of number on the flower. And after that, you choose the correct answer. What number you choose? Number one. Look at the picture. You choose A. She hurt. B. She sad. C. He's sad. Ready? Time's up. Your answer. Letter C. Good. Clap your hand. Next number. Number four. A. C. 30.
B. He's thirsty. C. He's hungry. Ready? Time's up. Your answer is B. Good. Next number. A. She sad. B. She happy. C. He happy. Time's up. Your answer is B. Well done. Which number? Number 6? Okay. A. She's hungry. B. He's happy. C. She's cold. Time's up. Your answer is letter A. Good. Which number? Number 3? Yeah. A. He's happy. B. She's hot. C. He's hot. Ready? Time's up. Your answer is letter C. Well done. Last number. A. She cold. B. He's cold. C. She's hot. Ready? Your answer is A. Clap your hands. Good. It's time's up. It's time to do exercise. Exercise 1. Look and choose the correct answer. You look at number 1. A boy or a girl? Yes, here, boy. We choose his. Now we do together number 2. A boy or a girl? A girl. We choose she's. The order, please. Do it at home. Exercise 2. Look and teach our props. Number 1. Look at the example. He's happy. And you look at the picture. We do it. Number 4. She hungry? And you look at the picture. Wrong. We do rocks. The other, please do it at home. Exercise 3. Look and choose the correct sentence. You choose one sentence. In the big glove and to fill in the blank. For example, number 1. You look at the picture. She's happy. And you choose she's happy. Number 2. We do together. You look at picture. He's thirsty. We choose he's thirsty. Yes. The order, please do it at home. It's time to say goodbye. And you remember, do exercise at home. See you again.